I was kind of hoping he would just jump off. Yeah.
I don't want a backseat drive, but we're gonna need better tricks than crashing.
YUNO, shut up! I just got jailed.
Oh man! All right. I'm just kidding. It was a good trick. He might have fallen for it. All right, 7930. Where is it? 7930, right here.
Oh, that's a dead end.
Where are you going?
Okay, I'm getting concerned. You said you knew tricks.
This guy's not going anywhere, man.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I need some drink, man. I don't know. I don't know if it's Goblion, man.
Fuck, you can lose him. You know the trick by Vinewood, don't you? I showed you it that one time.
I don't want to do any tricks until we have the tracker out, you know?
Okay. I mean, I would just do them anyway because it's funny, but... Vinewood tricks. Perfect. There's only three left. The tracker's super delayed. I got like 20 seconds already. Are we still on the phone? Okay.
Oh, 6138. He's got the ping.
Oh
my god,
61.
I might have actually lost them. Hold on. Just finish that tracker.
Got it delayed even more. That's another 7 seconds. It's like a 20-30 second delay. It's going to be almost gone. You're actually losing him. You're doing it.
You got to get out of Vinewood.
No, they're on it. They definitely kind of have an idea. The tracker's still active after all. I would just keep kind of going around Vinewood until the tracker's fully disabled. There's only two more stacks to go. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, this is good. I have an idea. Go into a parking structure. They don't have eyes on you. But hide on like the second floor and they'll think you went all the way up or all the way down.
No, no, just finish the hack. We're good. We're out.
I'm trying. It's one more. We're almost done. Just one more hack, but it's a few seconds. They're doing amazing. Wait, I don't even see them. They're like long gone.
Yeah, I lost them.
I can't believe how lucky we got.
Hey, you think Cop Leon can catch me? I've been taking driving lessons.
Honestly,
from Tony Corleone.
After that first trick, I was a little concerned, but yeah, you got it.
All right, now they know that we're pinged down this way, so now we're going to go really deep.
Now we loop around and go into the canals. If we go into the canals, they'll think we're above the street.
The key is with how delayed the trackers, we just need to go like big sweeps around the city every time it pings.
Yep. And it'll be really hard to calculate the path. This is the last hack, unless I mess up. I can't believe he lost him. That was pretty clean. I don't know really how he did it, but... Mickey?
Oh god.
If I fail this hack, we're done.
Oh god.
Get back in, drive! We're good.
Link.
Hack's done.
It's off. Oh my god.
All the way up in the Sandy. Go to Sandy. I marked it.
I can't believe we did it.
You know!
Oh, Jesus, man. That was an adventure and a half.
Sorry, that was a trick I learned from
Mr. Lang. I've seen it a lot.
Yeah. He does that one all the time.
He does that a lot. Okay. I think we're good. No tracker, no eyes. We're pretty much out. Alright, let's finish this job and get ready for the Polito.
I did not think
that was gonna work, if I'm honest.
Oh, I have a sweet Polito plan.
Oh, perfect.
Unless you want to just, you know, hit it in YOLO.
Tell me the plan, then we'll see, I think.
I want to do a little hot potato that ends up with, like, someone being dropped off of a bike up at this cute little lake up in the mountains and getting onto water heli.
A water heli. Oh, we could try that, sure. What do we need for setup? Water heli should be easy, and then...
I think it's just a water heli and a Sanchez.
Okay. All right, well, we obviously don't need the music anymore. Yeah.
Remember when I told you it would drive you crazy if you hung out with us? We're going to Sandy. No.
Hey, we did it. We got away.
Listen, Tony,
considering how bad that should have been.
Tony Corleone has been giving me driving lessons, Lang.
And you didn't even do any crazy tricks. You just drove.
No, we literally don't have cops on us. We're out. Easy clap. You know, crushed the hacks, got us a good delay, and you know, you know, your boy clutched
one shot every hack.
Something like
that was clean. That was a pretty funny job, guys. I'll be honest.
Yes.
That was a pretty clean job. I was very concerned because they rolled up and we didn't have the tracking tool. Mickey was, I mean, that was so scuffed and it should have gone wrong, but we pulled it off. That was intense. That was fun.
You know, we're at in Sandy. You know.
I marked it, perfectly marked.
Oh, no, but like where, but like I can't look at the map. So like where?
Just left. It's right above the prison.
Left.
Smoke Tree Road.
Right above the prison.
Let's see. All right, look. It looks like a big nose.
He says a big nose.
A big nose looking up. And there's like a little bit of snot coming out, and that's where we're dropping it off. Almost like an eagle's beak eating a worm, but half the worm's gone already. You guys see what I'm saying? Yep, right in here. A little bit more forward. Yeah, I think right here's where it goes. We're set.
All right, great comms.
That was an amazing job. I really thought we were donezo. They rolled up as we were lockpicking it without a hacking device, so I thought we were done.
Yeah.
Gun lock away. Great driving there, Mickey.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, that was clean. Siren, thanks for the sub. Ray won Streamer of the Year. Let me know if they post a picture of her, because I saw, like, Content Creator of the Year. They spent about 5 seconds announcing it, didn't even show who it was, and I'll be honest, if you didn't already know who it was, you probably still wouldn't know who it was. But, yeah.
Where's Mickey?
All right. There we go.
You know?
Different awards. He's right there.
Yep.
Mickey. Let's get ready for this Polito.
All right, good work, everyone.
Is that an Uzi in the glove box?
Yep.
All right.
What do you think of this library, you know?
Looks
I
pretty
can't
cool.
See
I like
shit.
It a lot.
Oh my god. I just see the inside of your engine. Oh god.
I got 100 GNE. Let's go.
What am
Holy
I looking
shit.
At?
Right.
It's a lot
That's
of
pretty
GNE.
Good.
Considering how scuffed that job was, I. How much GNE does the tracker disabling thing cost?
50, I think.
Is that a lot of money? Why don't you just keep the laptop
keep
and we'll just call
I'm fucking rich. Listen, the boys suck so much money for me on a daily basis, you know, that it's nothing compared to what you do.
Okay. Well, you can just keep the laptop. We'll go out of trade.
Ideal.
All right. There we go.
You know,
that was fun. I'm ready
I'm
for the Polito now.
If I didn't work so hard to make as much money as I made, man, the boys would be living in the South Side right now.
Oh, yeah. You know what I always say? I feel like the best bank robbers are the ones who own a business and don't need to rob banks, because no one really makes that much money robbing banks. All the people who are rich rob banks for fun and own a business to actually make money.
Yeah, that's facts.
But hey, robbing banks is fun, though, so.
Yeah, I love this car.
Mickey, why do you sound like you're under duress or something?
I mean, why do I sound like that?
Nice use of duress.
Okay. Well, I used to play this game. There's a guy called Warwick, his ultimate. Anyway, what was that? So, Polito, the plan. What's the plan?
The plan is to get the job done.
Okay, so something simple or something fancy, you're thinking?
I want Mickey's a planner. It's all on him.
We could just go the three of us. I mean.
Yeah, I'm down.
Or more, I don't really care. Mickey, what's the plan? Mickey wanted to do something with a sea helicopter and like
the
a
plan is simple.
Car.
We do car to a dirt bike. The dirt bike drives up this cute little off-roading trail up in Polito. Drops off the person with all the loot, a little hot potato, to a person in a sea helicopter that's parked at a lake.
All right. That actually sounds like a pretty easy plan to set up. We can use any car for it too, so just get a dirt bike, rent the plane, we're all set. All right, sounds good to me. There's no way this goes wrong.
Oh,
why
no
swap
way.
To a dirt bike
yep.
instead of just getting a dune buggy or something?
Let's grab a dongle, Mickey.
Why don't we just start with a dune buggy? It saves a step.
Honestly, you'll see the trail. It's much more aesthetic if you're on a dirt bike.
Oh. All right. Well, let's go scout the trail first, because we should do that before we one-shot it, you know? Katana, thanks for the sub. No way. I mean, we'll see what happens, guys, but it sounds like an easy plan. I mean, store the tracker? I probably should store the tracker, yeah. Let's go store the tracker. And then I actually need to go to the bathroom because I've been drinking a bunch of caffeine. Just one-shot it? It'll be good hacking practice, too.
Simon lies about that, though.
Okay. Let's go put this thing away, though. Should be safe. Okay. Wait, where'd all the... Huh? Well, it doesn't even say marked for police seizure. I'm a little confused here. Huh. Well, I'll just put this in for now, I guess. I don't really know what to do with it, but I don't want to lose all my stuff. So.
Just gonna move Tony's shit into... I'm not even gonna bother explaining it. This is our new stash right here.
Oh, wait. New stash.
Stuff got moved.
Uh-oh.
It's a temporary stash.
Okay. Well, let me get my stuff back out. Okay, where's the new stash? Oh, wait, we need thermite too, right? Do we have that?
Good question. I don't think we do.
Yeah, I have 9 sticks.
Oh, it's an alternate.
But I don't think we can actually hit a Polito, Lang.
Why not?
Oh, we can't hit a Fleeka. Let's just hit a Fleeka.
I mean a Fleeka.
Let's go check.
Yeah, we should check. We have to check the banks.
I thought Mr. Lang just checked it already. Ah, whatever. We got that. Sometimes they take the VPN. A lot of times they don't. Never really know. We should go check the banks, though. It doesn't hurt to try it. And we'll see what the plan is as soon as we see what's open. That was a fun boost, though. Mostly because of how scuffed it was, but it made it more intense, which I kind of liked. Alright. Eh. I called the front.
Hey, Link, do you have that $11,000 that you took off from me so that I didn't...
Let's go check the banks, see what we're up to.
Yeah, we can knock it off your $135,000.
And because it was Tony, I feel like they did give us a chase, so that was the thing. Could have gone a lot more wrong, though. But it was really fun. And now we're going to try either Polito or... I mean, we'll see what's open. We'll do the vault if we can. I just don't know if we can.
Nice. Listen, right. You know we were talking
right
about
back,
it?
Though.
The other night?
I'm going to be in my head a second.
Okay.
We're right back, guys.
Get back.
You slow the fuck down, asshole.
You'll never catch me, Cop Leon.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I won't even call it out on the radio and I'll still catch your ass.
Oh, balls. God!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Mickey, please, please. But he called backup, he lied. Well, we lost him.
All right, here we are.
That man's washed up.
What's happening, guys? Everyone's decoling. I feel like every time I go to the bathroom, people spam decoling. I just don't know what happened. All right, here we go. Huh? Did I miss something? Car looks cool, though. I like the back. Texture looks really cool. Do we have Tony's phone number? Cop Leon. What is this? This one just says cop. Who is this? Who even is this? This one's just a cop. Maybe it's Tony. Okay, maybe I... Okay, that's probably not Tony. Huh. You missed it. Missed what? I missed an entire chase? Oh, there's no way. We were only gone for a minute. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Alright, Fleeker Great Ocean's available. Fleeker Harmony is available. Polito's actually... Oh wait, the vault's available!
What?
The vault's available. How is the vault available? That's gotta be a lie. That has to be a lie.
Unless it opens more than once per tsunami?
Let's go double check in the vault.
I thought you guys said you saw it get hit already.
Yeah, we did.
Does this mean they failed, or does this mean...
They probably failed? I don't know. What does that mean, Mickey?
That's...
Mickey in the trunk? Mickey?
I thought you said you saw people do it, this tsunami.
Yeah, we did. But if they failed, it means you can hit it again.
Do you know who did it? I mean, we could just ask them.
I believe it was NBC.
Alright, let's make some calls.
Yeah, I'm not gonna personally call him, but if you want, you can.
Oh, too late. I already started calling him. Doesn't hurt to ask. Maybe it does.
Yeah, no, it doesn't hurt to ask, but I'm a petty man and fuck those cocksuckers.
I feel like they would have gotten it, though. I don't see them failing. Like, if they got caught by the cops, sure, but I don't think they would fail the hack, I feel like. Guy Jones isn't picking up. Who else is on the NBC? Oh, it looks like Rami's old car. Alright.
Hello. Yeah, I do. Yep. Hey, what up, YUNO? What's up, man?
Oh, God. Jesus. How's it going?
You know who this is, YUNO?
Yeah, of course. It's, Flippy.
Jesus Christ, man. It takes you... You know, that was an improvement, though. I'll take that.
Last time I called Curtis Flippy, it was very awkward.
Oh, he told me that. He told me that. He told me
that. Wow, he still remembers, huh?
He's still talking about it, actually, to this day.
Oh.
Now, between you and me... I don't think he's got over it yet. Okay, thank you.
Oh, that's. I'll get it right next time for sure. For sure next time.
Mm-hmm. No, that's fine. I mean, it's your beef, right?
It's not my beef. It's a, you know, it was if dark. My helmet. It's got tinted, newly tinted.
Since day one, you barely even remember my name. Okay.
I'm bad with most names.
It takes me speak to you for 20 seconds before you realize it's me.
That's it's not wrong. Know. It's not wrong, but I'm bad with names. Everyone knows that.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Some take it, good ways like me, and some people just want to kill you like Curtis. So good luck.
Oh God. Yeah. Have a great day, Curtis. All right. Now here's the thing. How do you know if the thing says it's available, but. They said they saw... Let's try calling Peanut. Who else do we know from the NBC? I don't even know if Jack is part of the NBC anymore. He's like Gulag Gang, but I don't really... I feel like Guy Jones and Peanut would be the guys to ask about it, but... I mean, it looks open. Can't really tell too much more than that.
We can hit the yacht at 11.
Alright. Who else is from the NBC?
An hour and a half.
I guess we can call Jack. There's that. They didn't do it with. Do I have Sam's number? He was from. Okay, I don't think I have his number. That's JQ. Do I not have Jack's number? Oh, God. Okay, yeah, well, we called the people we know. Okay.
Hey, Yuno, can you hear me? I don't want to be in the trunk.
Yeah, sure.
It's something.
Why don't we just take the Sultan or something?
Yeah, where's the Sultan?
Good question.
You had it, didn't you?
Oh, I had no gas. I abandoned it. We're in the car.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, I suppose that does happen. Oh, it says it's at the manor, like right outside the manor. Maybe that's probably fine. I can't seem to get out of the car. Okay. Yeah, we got a four-door. Let's get in. Huh. Alright. There we go. Is that Randy's car? I don't know. Is it? I couldn't see. It's too far away now.
Alright, so do we take the risk? Okay, let's go check a Flika that says it's available. The Flika... There was Harmony. What was the other one, Mickey?
I mean, it says the vault's open, but if you guys said you saw it get hit, we really want to...
Yeah, I think we use the
Flika
as a tester. That's, yeah, exactly. So I think
it might be a big waste of resources. I mean, that's 100k invested and...
Exactly.
Two red dongles
and Harmony.
Alright, so we'll go to the Great Ocean one because it's close.
Okay, sounds good. We could try the vault, but they legit said they saw it get hit, so I'm not completely sure how that makes sense. Unless the vault can be hit multiple times.
Mickey,
per
you're
tsunami,
down to try the yacht again tonight, yeah.
But that would make almost no sense. Yeah. I feel like Mickey was close. He said he got 18 out of the 20, right?
I am sticking around for the yacht tonight. I can't wait
Perfect.
To see you know hack it.
Wait, Mickey, you got 18 out of, you're on fire today. I'm like slow brain. I'll show up for it though, for sure.
Well,
it is super
like,
punishing, though, isn't it? You get 18
like
out of 20, and then you have to
like
8 hours
you
later.
You should do the hack. You're still a better hacker than me.
Why don't you guys just split it? One hack each.
Okay, yeah, we'll just split it. I'll try the first one.
Then in your mind, all you gotta do is get 10 instead of 20,
true.
Right?
Fuck
Hello.
It.
Who is this?
It's Copleone.
Oh my God, it's Copleone.
Yeah.
Oh,
what's, on,
I'm so sorry. I had this
hey, you
added
know,
in my phone.
Call a loser and tell me
mm-hmm.
can you catch me.
Mm-hmm. Cop.
For what?
And then,
uh-huh.
My friend here says you couldn't catch him. I don't know what that means exactly.
Which one is it? Is it the one in the DeLorean or the one in the Lynx?
Oh, hey guys, is it the one in the DeLorean or the one in the Lynx?
DeLorean.
Both, I think it's
I
both
guess.
Of them. It's loser. Both of them, apparently.
Well, the DeLorean I had to break off because we had cops getting shot. By NBC,
ask him how he
so
managed to
I had to go clap up
Mickey,
NBC
and
real quick.
Drop me
and,
say,
and then,
Mickey,
yeah,
right.
but I mean, maybe I'll catch him later.
This Flika's available.
The one in the link says his name is Down Bad Mickey, and you'll never catch him.
Well, tell him I said that a truck stopped me, and if that truck wasn't there, I would have definitely caught him.
Oh,
give him
okay.
my number.
I'll,
give him my number. Give him my number.
Right?
I'll give him your number. I'll give him.
All right.
I don't think we should risk the vault, especially if you guys saw it get done. It's a lot of scuff happening. Oh!
And this one
what
says
just happened?
It's available.
Hey, Mickey, Mr. Copleone wants to have a call with you, apparently.
All right.
Let me text
Give
you his
number.
Number.
Yeah, text it to me.
Fuck you want?
All right.
Hey, Abdul, back to
fucking
loser taxi.
Hey, it's Mr.
Loser
Abdul.
Taxi. We're from mayor trying to fuck over my business, couldn't invest some money because he's stupid ass a loser taxi driver again. Fuck you, Abdul.
Wait, what the
I'm gonna shoot him.
Well, I think he left the Uzi in. I think he left the Uzi in the DeLorean, right? Oh God! Jesus! Oh! well, I think it's about time we go. Oh man. Okay. I mean, honestly,
Holy
been a
shit.
Been a pretty fun day, even with no VR heist. It's been a pretty fun day. I do still really want to do it, but it's been really funny
Hello,
just getting all the weird
Mr. Copleone,
around.
This is Down Bad Mickey. I was told to call you.
Okay. Abdul got rolled, and then we immediately crashed also, so that was the thing.
Oh, sir, I most certainly will. I was trained by one of the greatest drivers in this city, who I happen to roll with.
Say slang. You made him completely.
Oh, I think you know.
What?
Legendary drifter, the style and finesse.
Please say Lang.
No
please
one in the city
Lang.
Can match.
Please say Lang. Oh my god, please do it.
He fucking knew! He knew we were gonna do it! Fuck!
What?
I lost my voice too, dude. I can't. No. I'm done.
There we go. Stunt, thanks for the sub. That was pretty fun. All right. I totally missed it. It was kind of funny, but
Lang,
I guess
I
so. We're doing
cash
a Flecka.
My bandages. You took all my cash.
I'll buy a bunch of bandages for all of us. Yeah, give me one sec. Okay. It's like 11. 5, 1,
you're telling me.
2. We're good. All right, bandages in the glove box. Okay.
Oh, thanks, Yuno.
No problem. Let's go do that bank now. I could probably use some hacking practice, I'll bet.
Wait, which bank?
Oh, we're doing a Flecka or something. I saw like 50 green dollars.
Oh, no, every bank was hit, so we're fine.
What? Let's go back to Bob. Let's check Bob again.
Oh, Simon.
Does he have a real name? I kind of just say
a random name
every time.
We actually learned his name is actually Simon. Jacob told us. Yeah, I used to just call him Carl or Steve, and apparently it's Simon.
All right. Oh, Carl is the house robber.
Hey, by the way,
right?
You know, me and Mickey want to get back on that Valorant grind.
Yeah. Oh, there's you guys hear about there's like a tournament coming up. I don't know if you guys could try and put in a word for you, maybe.
Yes.
You guys hear about the tournament?
Yes, clean boys in the tournament will easily win.
Yeah. Well, I think they're going to try and balance the teams this time because they did this tournament last year and... Wait, guys, the Fleekas are open. Why don't we just do a Flecka?
No, it's lying. So Simon actually lies to you now.
Wait, what? That would make sense with
the
vault.
Yeah, it's actually fine. Yeah.
So the Great Ocean, it was open. We checked it.
Yeah, we checked it. The back door was open.
No. So that means the vault probably has been hit. It's just...
Guys, I'm going crazy, actually.
All right. Well, that's unfortunate.
I'm doing great.
I was hoping to get some of that hacking practice in, but... I mean... I guess we're going to go for the yacht
soon. So we have an hour and a half till the yacht. An hour and a half, right, Mickey? Right. Is it 11 or is it 12? What's 11?
Yeah, like an hour and 20 minutes.
I think some of our friends are playing Valo, and we might be able to join later.
So what can we do for an hour and 20 minutes, guys?
Well, I mean, I got a plan. Hold on, let me check real quick, see if I'm... All right.
Oh,
hey, guys, you guys still in Valo? Did you start yet? I could probably play a few games.
Sykkuno,
we could do another
Toast
boost
is leaving,
and hope
but
the
we can still play.
Catch us.
But if with four people, we can't do ranked, can we?
We could probably find a fifth.
Oh, well,
Corpse is here.
Corpse, what's up?
I'm on Valorant.
You'll stop playing GTA if you play with us.
It's bad, bad.
Guys, I will stop playing GTA to join you. Definitely not because every bank's been hit, the yacht's been failed, and there's nothing to do. It's
as long as every bank
hasn't
been hit, the yachts haven't.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, guys, it's because Corpse. I'm just going to say, I'm going to join because Corpse is here.
What about Ray?
Huh?
Ray?
Streamy Award.
Happy Thankmas. Guys, happy Thankmas. Ray, I'm just going to say it. I kind of used your link because I couldn't figure out how to set it up. So I've just been telling everyone.
Let's go.
I drew the panel myself, though, live on a stream.
Or honestly, we could go rob houses. It's about to be
happy
nighttime.
Guys, the boys are desperate. They're trying to rob houses. I can join for a couple games, though. We got to stall. I mean, guys, I'm here because I miss playing with you all. And give me 2 minutes. I'll join the next one. Okay.
Can you drive for a second? I got to watch something.
It sounds like we don't have anything crazy to do until
the
yacht is up.
Okay,
and honestly, I think Mickey's on it today. He said he got, what's it called? He said he got 18 already. So, I mean, all right. There we go. Find people and do house robberies? I would love to, but we'll see. All right. Hey, guys, I might do like a... X just messaged me to do an attempt. All right. Look, they just started the game of Valorant, right?
So what'd you say, you know? What'd you say?
No, what was that? I said, what do we do till the yacht's ready? And we got like almost 2 hours, don't we?
Well, you, an hour, 20 minutes. You said, I might go do, and then you stuttered and stopped talking. What's going on here, you know?
Yeah, I've got a plan here. Let me drive.
Okay.
Everyone get in. Where's Mickey? Where's Mickey?
Right,
give me
now,
the keys.
You know.
Give me the keys.
He's grabbing something from inside real quick.
Okay.
Hey, I can sassy you and know what's going on.
It's a big surprise, but, I don't want to...
I hate surprises.
Hey, look, we got nothing to do anyway, right?
Yes, right.
All right. Hey, guys, you guys got your guns and stuff? Get guns? Mickey, you got a gun?
I've got a gun. Yep,
perfect,
why?
Perfect. Huh?
Why?
Guys, we're about to do some big, big crime.
Oh, right. Shit.
Yep, huge. Huge. And honestly, we have nothing to do until the yacht starts, right? So... Alright, I gotta pick
right,
up
sure,
something real quick from the apartment. Does anyone have an extra gun?
Plenty back of the manor.
So guys, I thought of what we could do while, you know.
What's that, you know?
Well, here's the thing. I did a VAR attempt with X, right? And I found out that the police health kits work really, really well. We need them for our VAR attempts. You know what that means, right?
You want to
yep,
go rob
it.
The police.
We have about 2 hours to get to the yacht. We could supply up. And here's the best part. Their guns are free, and they're better than our guns. You get better guns, you get better, like, you just get better everything from cops. And that VAR heist, obviously, we didn't get, you know, we failed on the hack again because the hack's really hard. But, you know, equipment-wise, having police equipment, it's the best in the city.
Awesome, let's go rob cops.
That might
you know,
be the way
to go. They might know it's you, though.
What was that?
They might know it's you.
Who might know it's me?
The cops.
What do you mean, the cops? I'm wearing a mask.
You know, you always dress like that, and you just sound like you know. I feel like everyone's gonna know it's you.
Well, yeah, but they'll understand that it's going to a good cause, and I wouldn't be doing it unless I needed it for the VAR heist, right? Besides, between you and me, cops told me that their M4s cost $12.
I don't understand that. How do their M4s cost $12?
Government subsidies, you know? You know how it works for the police here.
I order a bento box from Uwu Cafe. It's like $800. How is that $800, but the cop M4s are $12?
Yeah. All right, guys. So here's the plan. You guys go to Mega Mart, buy as much armor as you can carry, and come pick me up again. I got to grab something from my apartment.
Okay, Mickey, you drive. I'm lazy.
All right. Guys, we might be fighting cops. We're going to need as much armor as we can. All right. Little Sprout, thanks for the sub. All right. CB versus cops. Guys, after doing the job with X, you need the police equipment. You guys saw it, didn't you? You guys saw how much better it was. Like... The cop healing kit is absolutely busted. Like, you need those. And then, no chance I'm stuck in the elevator. Unhinged? No, guys, I don't want to do it. I just have to. Alright. I have to wake up again. I think I have to wake up again. All right. Here we go. I have to wake up again, guys. It's, guys, we have to. I mean, you guys saw how it went last time when, what's it called? We did it with X. The police healing kit saves so much time. Use one police healing kit, you're pretty much full healed already. Otherwise, you have to sit there for like 5 minutes, you know? Like 5 minutes to slowly heal. You get headshotted again, you have to heal it all again, you know? So it sucks, but we need it. We just don't have much of a choice. No Valo. Probably not right now, guys. I feel kind of awkward, but at least they can do ranked, because with four people, it doesn't work. All right. Okay. We gotta log back on that thing. Raise Oxy is the same as their med kits. We don't have Raise Oxy, and he can't produce enough for us. You guys saw what happened last time. X and Marty, Gulag gang, shot the cops and got 100 med kits. Ray's not going to be able to make 100 med kits for like 5 weeks. We can't wait 5 weeks, guys. It's too long. So, I mean, it sucks, but we need them. And Ray can't get them fast enough. There's just no... It sucks, but there's no other choice. And I tried asking the police dispatcher nicely. I was like, hey, can you like somehow sell it to us or, you know, something like that? Can you sell it to us or something like that? Or is it even illegal? And they pretty much said, you're not going to get it unless you steal it. And it sucks, guys, but I don't see how we're going to do the VAR heist without it. And I tried asking if they can either sell it or some way we can get it. And they pretty much just said, nope, there's no way to get it unless, you know, you take it. And they got 100 yesterday. So watch out for the ice. They got 100 yesterday, so I mean... Oh, tried to warn you. Careful. 1 second. All right.
What the fuck is this?
What's up?
Call me again. Sorry.
What?
Who am I hearing?
It's not Mickey.
Who's
hey,
in this car?
Mickey when he's constipated.
What?
Okay. Yeah.
What the fuck that means?
Hey, Santa, we gotta go. All right, you give us a call later, yeah?
Okay, bye.
You guys bought armor, right? You guys got armor? Everything?
No, we sat here the whole time and waited for you, you know.
What? How come the car's not turning? Yeah. Oh, I lost the keys. Can I get the... I had to take a nap. I got stuck on the elevator.
Hello.
Hey, right, Mickey, you sound good now.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's going on, Mickey?
No, he sounds like he just drank a cup of tea or something.
Hey, we should get Mickey to rob a cop right now, you know.
Yeah, we have to, look, I'm surprised you guys are so on it. I was like heavily
yes,
thinking
I'm
about this decision, but after seeing how much better their health kits are and their guns, I think
about it. We
don't have a choice
right now. Mickey hops out the car, he robs the cop, and then we just take off.
No, I did say that. That's what I said.
All right, Mickey, come with us. Come with us. Hurry up here. I know a spot.
What are we doing here?
Yeah, come with me. The VR spot. It's actually really good for you lure the cops over and you have such a good angle on them. Remember last time we held out
here.
What
do you mean? You just shoot them down?
Well, yeah, how else are you going to get it? We got to wipe them and take all their med kits. That's what Gulag Gang yesterday did. They got 100 med kits. It's the only way.
Sure, that's how Gulag Gang did it?
Yeah, they had this
and, you know,
crazy rust base, they called it. All right.
Atmostrax,
we're on the way.
Hello?
Were we supposed to, bring armor or anything? Because I brought nothing. Like
what is happening? I'm so confused.
Yo, what about headsets? How many headsets do we have?
I got the one. That's it. You guys don't have extra?
Wait. I have my own. What happened last time? When did we do it?
They lost all their headsets. We got absolutely zero now, except for the one I'm holding.
hold up.
Marty has like 20 bazillion, right? I mean, he's... Right?
Okay, so Turk gave you his, right?
I'm so confused.
Turk gave me his last night. Marty has all the rest of them, I think. Is he awake?
Jack has one, I think. Fuck.
And each yacht gives you exactly six, so it's very unlikely we have extra. Honestly, we could just try it with five. If we're really good, we'll probably be fine.
Okay, no. We got it. I think Bog has his, and then Jack has his, and then we'll have him swap it over.
Okay, perfect. All right. We're almost there. We're almost. Wait, did you bring thermite? I brought like nothing. I have no supplies.
Yeah, I brought thermite. I got thermite, IFAX, armor, and shit. Right,
perfect. We'll meet you there.
Yeah,
alright. Dale, thanks for the sub. Alright. We might do this instead of Valorant, guys. And to be completely fair, I told Ray that I'd be playing GTA first and then maybe Valorant later, so. Hey, Mickey, you still there? Can you walk?
Yeah, I can walk.
Oh, perfect. Walk over here. Alright. And then we might try the yacht after. Dale, thanks for the sub. What happened to Mickey? He's apparently pooping. So, wait, X isn't even here yet. Alright. Here we go. Where'd Mr. Lang go? Oh, there he is. Alright, guys.
You know, what the fuck's happening?
No, this is the perfect spot. So, we're all on board, right? You got your guns? Do you have any armor?
Yeah, I got guns. I got a little bit of armor. Yeah, I got some coffee.
Perfect. You got coffee too? That's even better.
What the fuck's happening, you know?
Well, remember I said we're getting ready for the VR heist, right?
You said we're robbing cops.
To get ready for the VR heist.
Okay.
Right, so that's the whole plan, yeah. Might be a phone call for you now.
My oxy guy to keep spam calling me all day.
What?
Hey, sir, I've been super busy all day. I promise I'll get back to you, all right?
Okay, it's just a random dude. X has got to be here somewhere, right?
Bothering me. I'm just terrible at business, all right? I will get back to you, all right? Save up all
the I hope we can do the heist. I'll buy it but all. I feel like we've improved a lot, and honestly, all the this is OP. It's kind of... Wait. It says government-issued equipment, which means...
Okay, guys, I need...
PD, EMS, and DOC can get it.
I need armor.
So we don't have to get it from a police officer, right?
Yeah.
We can steal it from an EMS or something. That's X's car right there. He's holding a bike. Is that Bog? All right. Well, guys... It was our favorite heist to do. Really? Don't know if we have enough equipment, but we'll figure it out somehow. What's he doing? Huh? All right. There he is, guys. Okay. Poke is offline too?
Hey, who took over Mickey's body?
I think when he drinks a cup of tea, it happens.
Apparently that's not tea. I'm not drinking tea right now.
What? I mean, it does sound a little different, but sometimes people sound different in real life versus microphone. Mr. X! Alright. Alright, we're ready to go kill those cops. Oh.
Well, we're just like that, huh?
Just like that. Here we are. Brought your guns, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. He's all business today, guys. He's just going.
I got a lot of ammo too. I'm completely ready for this.
All right. What? You one shot the hack? Oh, he's on it today. Nice.
X, you there, buddy?
I'm using two fingers now. When I get two bad ones or three, I put my fingers on it.
You just put your fingers on the. I.
Screen, yeah.
That's a good idea.
A lot of cops for IFAX.
Oh, no, I have seven. I still have a good amount. You should only use IFAX whenever we're camping.
Yep, only when you take a big hit.
Like, you're only using IFAX whenever we're basing. No basing.
Where's Poke and Jack?
Who the fuck is Poke?
Yeah, who the fuck is Poke?
I said, nice. Did you try poking Jack on his phone to call him?
Oh, no. He means whenever we're in the game.
I really don't have armor.
We all have aliases. Poke is one of them. I think
I meant like poke Jack. Like, where's the poke for Jack, like to call him?
Bog has,
like when you call some.
Yeah, Bog always wishes he was British and he's like a Pokington in the game. We're getting there.
Well, that was awkward. That was awkward.
Sorry about that, guys. We tried hitting the gap multiple times today, and it didn't go well. Next, so
got
we're
close.
Down
18 hacks in a row, and then
Oh yeah, I can do it.
Do you eat rice when you do it?
No, yeah. I actually tried that.
Didn't work last time because I ate two. I don't know if it cancels out.
Because even I can do yacht red and yellow with the fucking rice.
You know, if you eat two, it fucks it.
Yeah, I think if you eat two, it bugs. I'm getting a call from prison. Hello, is this
Yo, what's going on? You called?
Hey, Guy Jones, did you get to did you do the yacht or the vault today?
I didn't do it, but people did it today. Yeah.
That's what I thought, but the dude is saying it's still open. Yeah.
So let me give you a tip, right?
Can't trust him.
Everything that it, yeah, exactly. So everything that it says is available is not available. I did Polito an hour ago, maybe a little over an hour and a half ago. And that's the only one you could probably trust. But Flikas, all of them are hit. They come back after Tsunami. Bay City, same way. Vault, same way.
So we can't trust them anymore.
No, you gotta actually physically check the banks. Hmm.
The vault, even if you physically check it, it's still that one.
You just gotta ask around, basically. But it was hit today, yeah.
Yeah, just checking. Well, what'd you get in prison for?
I shot at cops.
Oh, hey, if you get you know the things they have, IFAs, the healing things they have.
Yeah.
I know some people who'd be interested in getting those if you can get those off cops.
All right, baby, I got you.
Yeah, I know it's really tough, really dangerous. I don't know how much they could pay, but we're looking for them. We would pay for them. I don't know how much, though.
I got you.
Yeah, those are really good. We like, this is weird to say, but police equipment is very, very useful.
I know what it's for already, man. I already know.
You do?
Okay?
You know about the thing?
Yes.
Oh, that's true. You guys asked for headsets.
Yo, you know, you have your own, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got my own headset.
I've done it before.
I'm trying to get some more police equipment from a guy, but... Yeah, so, wait, you've done it before.
You just use Oxy. Yeah, I've done it before.
Oxy, I don't think is as good as the... I don't know if you've tried this police stuff, but...
I've tried the IFAX. Yeah, they're really good.
They're insane.
They're quick as fuck, too.
So you know exactly what I want it for then, right?
Yeah. If I get some, I'll hit you up and I'll give it to you.
It sounds like you might need them, too, but if you get a lot or you just need some money, I'm sure we'd pay for it. It kind of sucks to do that, but, like, it's the best stuff in the city, and we kind of need it, so...
Yeah. I mean, if I came out on top from shooting, there's a lot of cops around right now, by the way.
Yeah, bring me a gun.
We shot one cop, and it was like 16, 17 already there instantly. So.
Yeah. All right. Well, good luck in prison. Hope you get out soon. Heard electrical helps. See you later.
Wait up.
All right. How do they know about it? Don't know, but if they're not supposed to know, then that's on them. But it sounds like they know. Where did everyone go in? Everyone go in already? Another war? I mean, it sucks, guys, but we need that equipment. You guys saw how much better the heist does with police equipment. They go in already? X doesn't even have a gun, he said. Why are there so many cops around? Let's just call them, I guess. He did it with CG? Yeah, I mean, I have no idea, but he asked.
Hello?
Hey, where is everybody? Extras left.
I'm grabbing headsets, I guess. And then I'm coming back over there.
Alright, if you have a... Could you grab an extra gun by any chance? And like some...
Yeah, I'm gonna grab one for X, yeah.
Oh, I need one too, actually. Yeah, just a pistol. Yeah, anything will be fine. And then if you have extra armor, but we technically don't need that.
Okay, I'll see what we got.
Alright, I'll just wait at the spot. All right, here we go. And hopefully you and Mickey can give the yacht another go tonight.
I mean, you and Mickey, you're not going to come?
Oh, yeah, like I could come. I'll be there, but I mean, Mickey's going to do most of the hacking for sure, I think.
Okay.
I feel like he's on it today. If he got 18, he's that close. He can do it.
You're allowed to say that you just hate hacking that fucking yacht, right?
No, I just think it's really hard and that's, yeah. Name one person.
Nobody.
Who likes
it's
it.
The worst heist in the fucking city. No disrespect to the gods that made it, but it's just.
Yeah. Like they make some good stuff, but that one's a little borked. I'm just gonna say it's way too punishing for a stepping stone to the VR. That's what I think.
Agreed. I agree. Hard agree.
Like remember the old Flika system with the electrical?
Yeah, it's worse than that.
Yeah, it's worse than that, and it's more punishing. I mean, you don't even lose as much money because it's just a pixel pad, but. It's just really punishing, really difficult, and really frustrating.
I'd rather lose more money than get mentally defeated, you know?
Exactly. Me too. I'd rather lose some more money than, you know, deal with the disappointment that you always have to deal with all every single day, multiple times a day, and then you have to wait 4 hours to get disappointed again. But that's besides the point. Anyway, I'm ready to go. I'll wait for you here. X is grabbing some stuff, and then we should be good.
All right, sounds good. We'll
yep, see you soon. All right. Savage, spicy. Guys, that's not spicy. Everyone's saying the exact same thing. You know what I mean? I get it. It's not supposed to be easy to do it, but, you know, it just sucks, right? I mean, everyone's hyped to do the heist, this one that we're doing, and since not all of us can do it, it's kind of like, yeah, well, I guess that's it for today. And I know you can do the vault for the 100th time, but you don't want to do the vault for the 100th time. You want to do this. So it's like, you wake up, you fail the yacht, you can't do VR again, and then you're like, yeah, we could do the vault for the 100th time, but it feels kind of lame to go do that when you can't do what you really want to do, you know? So, that's why it's just very demoralizing. And I think that's what Mr. Lang's saying too. It's like, yeah, there's other stuff to do. Yeah, there's plenty of stuff to do, right? But it just feels lame when you can't do the thing you want to do, you know? And I know it's because we're not good enough to do the hack, a whole bunch of stuff. But that's, you know, I hope people understand the feeling on it. And I don't blame them for it. I feel the same thing. Do I think we could just get good? Yeah, we could. But does it mean we're not going to feel bad when we can't do what everyone's hyped to do? Yeah, we're still going to feel bad about it. And I think that's very fair. So, I don't know. Anyway, we're about to do it again, thanks to Mr. X and Marty's efforts. Don't know how we'd get there without him. I mean, Goodlog Gang's pretty good for a reason. Okay. But we're just waiting for the most part till everyone gets here. I think this one looks like really weird. Yeah. Look at us, guys. All right. Let's just sit here as if we're dying or something. Look at us, guys. Repetition's the key. You need practice. I know that's how it works, guys, but I don't know. I've never been the type to spam practice OOC for something that didn't seem crazy, right? Black dongle hack. I had to try and think of how to do it. I practiced it. I thought it developed new methods, but that's because it was the black dongle hack. It was crazy. It was new. It was what everyone was looking forward to. This is like, you guys, I don't want to spend 5 hours practicing like every week or something to do a stepping stone hack. I think that's the real problem, right? It's pretty much a stepping stone job, but it feels the difficulty is the hardest thing ever. So it's that I think that's the reason why everyone feels weird about it, because it's not the biggest thing, but the difficulty is as hard, if not harder, than the biggest thing. So, I mean, I'm just going to say we failed the yacht more than we failed the VR heist. Well, that's partially because we haven't had as many attempts on the VR heist, but I'm just saying failure rates on the yacht is pretty high. So, yeah. Anyway, that's pretty much all I can say about that. I think most people who have experienced it have the same feelings on it. Just because, yeah. Just how it is. Who are these guys? Oh, that's Poke, I think. No way I crash here. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go ahead and reset it. We'll just drive back. We'll just drive back real quick and we'll be fine. As long as that doesn't happen in the heist, we'll be okay. But if it happens in the heist, then yeah, we'll be in a bad spot. All right. There we go. Let's see. Dale, thanks for the sub. All right. Here we go, we're getting back on. Hope it doesn't happen in the heist. I hope not either, but guys, I'm gonna be honest, there's not much you could do. We can't go in expecting the crash. We're gonna do the best we can. UIR when we have to, we'll do everything we can, but that's really all we got. Okay. Hopefully it lets us spawn at crash site. If not, then we have the Vagrant. We'll just drive there. Okay. Wizzy, thanks for the sub. Oh. go. Let's turn off the shaders because we just may as well leave them off. I'll double check it when we get inside too. Oh, perfect. Well, that works out. Why are there bikes up here? I think we... Wait, did we get anything out of it? I remember Bog brought in bikes last time. Don't know if it helped us or not, though. Okay. Is Psych Pat animated? Yep, it's animated. Oh, they're not up here. Could have sworn they'd be up here. Huh. Very strange. Oh! Wait, did they crash also? Huh. I think they might have also crashed, it seems. The whole server did. Oh.
Alright. Flip the last two.
Alright.
No. You coin flip seven and then you have your eight.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you...
Yeah, like, pretty much. Alright. Nazma, thanks for the sub. New emote looks cute. Thanks. I think Weenie made it. This guy's on offline mode? What do you mean? Oh, you mean X. Yeah, he actually plays it offline a lot. He said he's given the VR, or he told me the other day that he's done the VR heist a lot of times offline. What? Wait, what am I doing? How did I do that? How did I do that? Wait, I was doing a trick. I just don't know how I did it. Wait, did you guys see that? I was like, I channeled the Bog for a second there. All right.
62.3 radio, we're missing one.
62.3.
Do we have IFAX for this?
We can block the stairs with the bikes.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. We did it yesterday with Mr. Bog. Anyone bring an extra gun? I kind of had a weird head pop.
Are we using the bike?
I gave it an axe. You know,
hey, guys, check the check.
That's fine. I'll pick one up.
A pile of coke for each of you.
On the wall here.
All right, I'll help us. Where is it?
Okay, listen. I brought a medical syringe. So if we have one down and we can't get him and it's like last resort, I will pop armor, I'll pop cocaine, and I'll pop syringe, and okay. I'm gonna speedrun him.
All right. Where's the coke?
On the ground. Oh, I have one.
On the ground.
All right. 10 grams on.
Oh yeah. 4 or 5 for each. Right.
Marty.
Hello.
Okay, radio 62.3. 62.3,
we're going out.
There's
radio five code,
I have one.
I wanted VR.
Buda, you take that?
Yep.
This should be VRs. Everybody, radio 62.3 and reset your phones.
Radio check, radio check. I failed on
I was close, I can get it. I still need the VR, guys? VR?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah, we fucking tried that shit twice today. It was fucking mad. No.
Right. Wait, so it hasn't been hit successfully today?
Hasn't
no.
been.
No, we can hit it again scuffed. In about an hour. We're gonna go hit it.
Okay, right. Focus up. Everybody get in.
Right. Let's go in. I'll meet you inside.
Yeah, guys, you
wait, does
like
someone not have a headset?
60.3? I heard them on the radio. Didn't I hear someone? Radio check. Hello?
Radio check.
Right. Sounds good. Pretty sure we got it right. I can hear them. Why can't I crouch? If something's wrong. I can't crouch for some reason.
Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah, that would be really bad. Let me check my muscles.
Nah, you're not gonna be able to fix it.
Yeah, what was radio you're again?
Not what? Fix that. What do you mean?
63.2. You need
62.3.
62.3.
All right.
You know.
What do you mean
when,
I can't?
When your knees lock like that, you have to sit in the car to help ease the tension.
There's give no me the bike. Give me the bike. The bike's kind of like a help. Car, right? Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay, if you put the bike problem? At the entrance, they just don't walk. But I don't think
the entrance,
it's a good idea.
The staircase.
Yes.
Wait, he can't walk?
What?
He can't bend his knees. Like
I can't crouch for some reason.
Yeah, the only way I know
of
helping
it is...
Oh,
just do one of these.
Wait, really?
Yeah, just do one of these and then bandage up.
Give me the bike, give me the bike, give me the bike.
Okay. I can't tell if he's memeing.
Does anyone
or...
who doesn't have coffee want a cup of coffee? I have an extra.
I got plenty of coffee right here, boy.
I need one, please.
Yeah, I need one too.
Mr. Bond.
Tons of coffee on the ground right here, boy.
Yeah,
I got plenty.
Thank
you. Mickey, your trick didn't work.
Art. It's actual art.
Which
I need
trick?
A coffee.
The knee bending thing.
I got more. Somebody still needs it. I got more.
Oh, no, I was saying to do that just to.
Bob, take coffee.
Instead of doing
yeah,
that.
Coffee,
coffee, coffee, please.
Okay. Every crafter thing, I think we get the hack going.
Wait, there's a problem. I can't crouch.
Then you'll be kind of useless. Almost like the other way through. When you're upstairs, you'll be kind of useless. Just fucking crouch.
You know, when you're upstairs, just lie down. It's fine. And we'll come upstairs.
Maybe if I sit in this chair, I'll bend my knees, then I can start bending my knees again.
Maybe go on a bike, maybe.
Yeah, I tried the bike, didn't work. Right?
Oh.
Yeah,
for
chair?
Me, I can't do the same thing you can do. I can't.
You can't bend your knees either? Uh-oh.
What was this?
Marty
was on bike too, but he could bend his knees.
Okay, hopefully you die, and then I res you and you're chilling. For now, let's go.
We try and escort and then... There, how about that? Did that do anything?
Let's do it.
Maybe sit on the chair.
I sat in the chair, didn't do anything.
Yeah, we're ready to go. The bikes are placed up anywhere. Let's go.
Alright, I guess...
You know that you'll just lie down.
Yeah, I mean, we'll just have to try it. There's another choice. I'll lie down when I get up here. Alright, guys. I think that's all we can really do. It kind of sucks, but there's no other choice. Alright. Let's get our hacks ready. I need to find a new playlist. Alright. Anyway, this is gonna be bad. Okay.
I'm not supposed to have a weapon, right?
Alright, 6 is always pretty easy. I always get that one. D17-10.
You got it?
Yep.
Still coming stairs.
D17-10.
Okay, that's A backwards. So whenever we're gonna be going down, you're going to go to the A wall. So you're going to the left wall. Whenever we choose to go down, go left. Right. Actually, I think we could go down. I think we go left wall. We start coming in.
We speed running now.
I think we go down before they show up.
Yeah, so let's let Marty handle the passwords.
All right, let's go.
Everybody in the staircase?
Marty do passwords. I'll do the hacks.
The bikes.
These bikes are. What?
A wall.
Okay, I straight up don't even have a gun, so I might just die here, but.
We should post up here.
D17-10. D17-10.
Okay, now.
Where's Mickey? All right. Please, you got a radio.
I'm just gonna say, I don't even have a gun, so.
D15, D19.
If anyone finds extra gun, I came in without one.
We'll farm over here.
Yeah, we'll farm over here.
Oh! Being shot behind?
Yeah. Turn around. Anyone with a gun?
I'm ready.
No way he's down already. Okay. We have armor, we have coke.
We can ignore the one that's really
fine. This kind of works.
One kill here?
No loot? Holy Jesus! Punch him, cover X! What? These guys are tough! Jesus.
Hey, can we loot?
Loot.
Looting now?
Loot now?
Loot.
Yeah, we don't have to get it maxed out, we just gotta get something. Oh, that's a good gun.
I got a gun.
All right, at least we got a gun. That helps. M70.
For a side.
Don't have. Oh. Okay.
Oh, you look like him. I just shot you one time. You look like him, Buddha. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
Okay. Loot, guys. Loot.
I don't know where I'm getting shot from.
After you loot, you move. After you loot, move your body.
I need some armor too, but
loot all bodies ever. Loot at least a couple feet away. Okay, start the hack. I got a north.
All right, D17-10.
We'll give you armor. Any coke, we'll give you armor.
Okay. Everybody go to D15. Go to D. We're in base at D15. They're gonna move. Ready?
Yeah.
We're going to D17.
We gotta go to the middle.
Follow red. Red. Ready? Go.
What? All right.
We're back to the down back. We need to go back.
I couldn't even react to that, guys. I mean, we all knew the bots are super strong.
I need help back here. I can rest. I need help.
This is kind of bad, though. Guys, we couldn't even react to that one. That was a tough one. All right.
I can res you.
Need a res, please. Thanks.
Well, I can't see that thing shooting us.
Oh. Jesus. I gotta loot this guy bad. Pistol, CPR, first aid, some of the stuff, not so good, but some of the stuff is kind of useful.
Hey, good shit, Boggy. That's good shit.
I'm just going to say the grenades are not very reliable, and I don't like them. Just not going to use them. What's over here? Draco, we'll take.
Okay, 17, you get ready to go back or not?
All right.
Long south, long south.
I need loot.
Okay, we're getting no problems. It's bugged. It's two times. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's gonna be middle then. Come. Come. That
should have let him come closer. Hey, if they're one of the punching guys, we should let them come close. We need the loot.
Okay, stop, stop. Send me back, send me backwards, send me
backwards. Even shot me? What? Okay, not sure what's shooting me, but let's heal up real quick.
Yeah, right here, I'm hurt, I'm hurt.
It looks like it came from down there.
I'm hurt, I'm hurt.
Which one? Two, you said? What?
Yeah, that one, you got it. Yeah, you got it, you got it, you got it.
Okay.
What was the second number, though? You know?
You know, I think that's
D17-10. Okay, there's two guys down there. I want
to. Hey, I got a CPR kit on me if somebody wants to grab it. Watch your back, Margie.
Oh.
I don't
right there. There's a rest right there on the ground.
Right.
Over my body.
They behind
you,
us.
Sir?
Hell yeah. Good shit, baby.
B27-4.
B or
I'm
D?
Back up, boys. I'm good.
B, as in,
Oh, that was far.
We have to
let's
go
all the way.
Yeah.
Let's go all the way down.
D-wall.
All right.
Move, I lead.
Oh, oh
fuck. In front.
Jesus. I'm not even sure if headshots matter. I don't want to shoot X on accident. guys.
Loot here.
Lots of loot.
All right, guys, we got to loot. Loot together. We need this. We need a lot of loot. There's a guy close. Okay.
I'm getting this one, cover me.
Alright.
Only mackerel.
I need. Oh, there's so many! Guys, there's so many! watch for friendly fire! Alright, I'll watch the back, because there ain't too much shooting to do in the front anymore.
One more to our right, one more to our right.
Yeah, there's one more. Let's get rid of him before we lose. Holy Jesus.
Yeah, I got another res kit ready. The floor,
I got
you
one.
Can grab me. There's one on the floor as well. What did he pick it up?
Pop.
Right, who has
I got
pop?
You. Oh, wait. Pick yours up. I left it on.
Please move.
Marty?
Okay, we're getting a lot of blocking right now. We're blocking so bad.
Bad.
It's insane.
I'm down.
Wait, why is the... This is kind of bad. Okay, I don't think I have
the
CPRs left.
Right there on my body.
I don't have a res kit yet. Let me.
On my body.
I have
on my
one,
body.
I have one.
On my body, you know. On my body, right here on me.
Oh, I got it. I'll pick you up with yours and then pick
right
up.
Right there, down the hole, shooting me.
Wait, I can't revive you. What?
What? You gotta pick up the res kit.
Oh, there we go. No, it wasn't letting me at it. It was weird.
This is just fucking bad. Please.
Okay.
So, okay, I need you to take out the one from long. I don't have anything to throw them.
Mickey, we need help here.
Oh, God. We don't have any gunners right now. This is such a scuffed run. I'm gonna say it. Okay, don't need that. We got some armor finally.
Who has kits?
Okay.
I have one res. I'm going for it.
Right, need it for Mr. X.
Get X up.
Okay.
No.
Is
that
guy dead?
I have one. I just gotta heal up.
The problem is Marty's gone now too. He head popped.
Fight.
Yeah. There's one down. Jesus. Okay.
I got him.
We are in so much trouble that this is, this is really bad.
Marty's head popped, so he's fucked. He can't get back in.
Yeah, he can't get back in. Happened to Tony before. Okay. Guys, we need.